Hello everyone, this is Hebra and here. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, Link explored some more, and hit some more shrines. In the Ridgelands, he hit the Shae Loya Shrine, near the Tabantha Bridge Stable, the Sheem Dagoze Shrine, and the Zalta Wa Shrine. In the west of the Woodlands, he hit the Monya Toma Shrine, near the Serenne Stable. And then he went to the Snowfield Stable, and found the Rin Oyaa Shrine. And boy, it's cold up here. I think we'll make some more cold-resisting stuff. Hyrule Bass, Hyrule Herb, Spicy Pepper. Put that together to make Spicy Pepper Seafood. More spicy pepper seafood. And some more. Let's see. Does it work with a drumstick? Meat and seafood fry. But it's not warming. Oh well. Now let's go hit the nearby shrine. The Rin Oyaa Shrine. Before we freeze to death. Hello, Rin Oyaa. Directing the wind. We'll have to direct this orb into the receptacle. That will raise the block over there. But first, we'll take this block and put it on the ledge up here. As well as this block. Let's bring you here, actually. Stop time on this fan. Set it here. Then run up the ramp. And that raises this block. And this way, we can cross these blocks to the chest. To to get an ancient core. That's 3 out of the 3 we need. To upgrade stasis. Thank you, Rin Oyaa. Another spirit orb. For a total of 3. We've found 27 so far. Thank you very much. Okay. Oh, that was Staminoka Bass. My mistake. Yes, Hyrule Bass. Spicy meat and seafood fry. So this one was spicy pepper, raw bird drumstick, and Hyrule Bass. There we go. With any luck, that'll hold us. Got our cold resistance. Not far away. There's the Hebra Tower. I am not even steering. Oh, pardon me. Didn't mean to scare ya. Pool Sofina. Cool Sofina boosts heat resistance. That may be helpful in other areas. Ooh. Winterwing Butterfly. Also useful for heat resistance. The Hebra Tower. Looks like we may have some melting to do. We'll drop some wood if we can find a level spot. That looks level enough. Or not. That could be close enough. Now burn. Naturally, a fiery torch is a source of heat. Hopefully that's good enough. Let us climb. Aside from the cold, this one's not too bad to climb. And here we are. tower activate. Now we have the Hebra region on map. It even looks cold. And just down there, there is a cabin. Pondo's Lodge. Useful place. Hello there. I can imagine. Snowing, huh? How does it work? Okay. I'll try it. Only 20 rupees? Sure thing. Okay, Pondo.
Oh.
Oh. All right, Pondo. Let's see now. We'll try from directly behind Pondo. Okay, buddy.
Oh.
Better than nothing.
Ooh.
Yes, we'll give it another try. Yep, I'll do it. Ah, that's more like it.
Oh. Oh.
Nine. A purple rupee, worth 50. Okay, Pondo. Sure thing. Strike. A gold rupee, worth 300. All right. Sure thing, Pondo. Ah, yes. Thank you much, my friend. I like having a nice way to make rupees. That seems to be the method in this game. Sorry to startle you, sir.
Oh.
Only 6 that time. Got to get lined up just right. There we go. Yes, know how it's done.
Oh.
A silver rupee, worth 100. Sure, Pondo. Okay. Yes, go down. Another gold rupee. Sure thing, Pondo.
Oh.
Reich. Okay. I'll take that gladly. Sounds good, Pondo. Oof. Knock 'em all down. Know him how it's done. Thank you, pal. Another silver rupee. Absolutely. Thanks, Pondo. Thank you. All right. Another snowy strike. Thank you much. Darn pins. Oh well. Can't win them all, I suppose.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
A red rupee worth 20. Sure, Pondo. Absolutely.
Oh.
Thank you, Pondo. Aye. That's more like it. Stee Reich. Gladly, another gold rupee. Sure, Pondo.
Oh.
Oh, darn.
Oh.
Well, thank you, Pondo. Sure thing.
Oh.
8. Snow close and yet so far. Yeah. You need to do something about that lane, mister. Thanks, Pondo. Sure thing. Yep. Thank you, Pondo. Good. Yep. Oh. I'll always take money. Yes, a cool 20 rupees.
Oh.
Thank you, Pondo. seven. There we go. Got all 10. Another silver rupee. Thank you so much. Sure thing, Pondo. Absolutely.
Oh.
Thank you. Watch your head. Will do. Darn it. Not ice enough. Will do, Pondo. Sure thing.
Oh.
Thanks, Pondo. Not close enough. No, no, no. Hit the wrong button.
Oh.
Well, we've hit 7.
Oh.
So we get our money back. Sure, Pondo.
Oh.
Watch your head, mate. Let's hope so.
Oh.
Core blimey.
Oh.
Will do, Pondo. Sure thing.
Oh.
Oh. Gutter ball. Sure, Pondo. Definitely.
Oh.
That's a little better. 6. Sure, Pondo. Quite. That seems to work better. Indeed, my friend. Thank you. Sure thing. Yep. Thank you, Pondo. Very good. Yes, know how it's done. Before you bowl them over. Gladly, Pondo. Sure, pal. That works really well. Swing the camera out front, and make sure he's directly in front of you. And that you're facing the same direction. Well, snow me over. Thank you, Pondo. Sure thing. Can never have enough money.
Oh.
Sorry. Though not really. Thank you so much, Pando. More money. Maybe another whirl or two. Thank you, pal. That did the trick. Indeed, Pando. Certainly. Another gold rupee. Can we hit 4K?
Oh.
Indeed, Pando. Alrighty. Will do, Pando. That will do indeed. Another gold rupee. Sounds good to me, Pando. So now we have enough rupees to buy that place in Hateno Village. Though I do still think we need firewood. But I can do the firewood gathering next time. Let's see. Hylian homeowner. We'll need 30 bundles of wood. And we have 22. So next time we'll cut down some wood, and then get the house, here in Hateno Village. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.